I wonder if you actually missed my voice. Regardless, we're gonna get back into some more Heavenly Sword. Last time we left off, we ended the chapter. The most I can remember is that we rescued the father with Kai and took down Whiptail. We're gonna get into the new chapter today and see how further we can go into the story. Let's go.
Tickly, tickly, tickly. Daddy, daddy!
Bastard son. What is your purpose, Noriko, exactly? To die valiantly? To shed blood for a worthless cause, perhaps? Well, whatever it is, it's over. You're actually quite pretty, you know, and I think life's all about having fun. What do you say, eh?
I'm going to kill you. And I'm going to kill that walking fleshbag son of yours.
Oh, very interesting. But you see, the sword is mine now, and it is residing safely in my armory with all my other trinkets. Roach, bring her to the pit. It's time for a little celebration.
Why'd you leave Kai alone, Noriko? You know Kai likes to jump.
Whoa, Mom. Where's my sword?
Let's make it quick. I've got a lady waiting, if you know what I mean. Take her down.
eyes of an eagle.
Coming up here.
Get over here, you lot!
Quickly!
idea.
You must come home with Kai, like a good girl.
I'm not coming home. Not until I've killed Bohan.
Kai doesn't want to play. I want you to come home now.
Listen to me, Kai. This is not a game. I need for you to understand that. Please, help me get the heavenly sword back. Focus, it's in the armory. Please, Kai. I've got no one else. I'm all alone.
Kai was alone once. I ate cockroaches. But Noriko found Kai. And Kai wasn't alone. And Noriko wasn't alone either. Kai will do this. Must find armory. But where?
Where is she?
Stop!
glorious day. This is to celebrate the capture of the heavenly sword. I invite you all to indulge me in my little distraction. The rules are quite simple. Last man standing lives, everyone else dies. Enjoy.
Bohan pits neighbor against neighbor, brother against brother, and they are too scared to do anything else but fight. But these people don't have to die. There's an attack my father once taught me. You can paralyze the body for a time, still keeping their mind alive.
Thank you. you do that for? My ears are ringing now.
Open the door.
What? Oh, the door. That room's only for commanders. I'll need the correct password.
Cover Lumpaloopa.
What? That's been my ears. What did you say?
I'm new here. I don't know it.
Oh, well, then I suggest you talk to the commander in the West Tower.
I'll do that.
West Tower?
She, evil little troll. Looks like she'd creep in and slit your throat in the night.
Firework!
Did she see me? Go away. There's nobody here.
I love fireworks. I'll hit your weak point for massive damage.
Monkey Peaches.
Huh?
The password. It's Monkey Peaches.
Thanks.
That sword, but now I long to hold it once more, let it tear through flesh and bone as it was meant to do. Without it, I feel empty.
Let's heat things up a bit, shall we?
Off we go. Hold on tight.
Thank you.
You have to hide, Kai. Now, here among these rocks. No one can get you. My darling Kai, be my strong, brave daughter. I won't be long, I promise. I'll be back soon.
Peek-a-boo, little one.
Oh, you do remember me. I had hoped I had made an impression on you. Oh, imagine slaughtering the last remaining member of a once proud clan. Delicious. Little one, how can I chase you unless you run? I'll count to 10, and then I'm coming for you.
Roach,
It's your turn now. Take care of her and get me my sword back now.
Kill, 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 kill.
Ah! Stop it! Stop talking!
You're a complete waste of air! What do I need to do to make you understand, eh? Do I need to kill your pets?
No! Don't kill pets! They're my only friends! Now do it!
You imbecile! You utter failure!
I swore to Kai that I would never leave her. I cannot forsake that now. You've taken my life. What more do you want? What more do you want?
Thank you for joining me. Next time we're going to go into chapter 4, Cat and Mouse. Like and subscribe to the content. Leave a comment down below. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram. I love you all. And I swear to God, Kite's parts are hard in a way. Never used a DualShock 3 six axis like that before. And I'm going for now. Bye-bye.